Norethindrone is a synthetic second-generation progestin used for contraception, prevention of endometrial hyperplasia in hormone replacement therapy, and in the treatment of other hormone-mediated illnesses such as endometriosis. In this video, let's find found. What is norethindrone? What is norethindrone used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking norethindrone? How does norethindrone work? How to use norethindrone? What is norethindrone? Norethindrone, also known as norethindrone and sold under many brand names, is a progestin medication used in birth control pills, menopausal hormone therapy, and for the treatment of gynecological disorders. Norethindrone was discovered in 1951 and was one of the first progestins to be developed. It was first introduced for medical use on its own in 1957 and was introduced in combination with an estrogen for use as a birth control pill in 1963. In 2020, it was the 137th most commonly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 4 million prescriptions. What is norethindrone used for? Norethindrone is indicated as an oral contraceptive when given as monotherapy or in combination with an estrogen component, such as ethinyl estradiol or estradiol. In combination with an estrogen component, oral norethindrone is also indicated as a hormone replacement therapy in treatment of postmenopausal osteoporosis and moderate to severe vasomotor symptoms arising from menopause. When applied via transdermal patch, the combination of norethindrone and estradiol is indicated for the treatment of hypoestrogenism, vulvovaginal atrophy, and moderate severe vasomotor symptoms. Norethindrone, taken in combination with intramuscular leuprolide, is also indicated for the symptomatic treatment of endometriosis-related pain. Contraindication. High dose, 10 mg per day, norethindrone has been associated with hepatic veno-occlusive disease, and because of this adverse effect, norethindrone should not be given to patients undergoing allogeneic bone marrow transplantation, as it has been associated with substantially lower one-year survival post-transplantation. Side effects. Side effects of norethindrone include menstrual irregularities, headaches, nausea, breast tenderness, mood changes, acne, increased hair growth. Norethindrone is a progestin, or a synthetic progestogen, and hence is an agonist of the progesterone receptor, the biological target of progestogens like progesterone. It has weak androgenic and estrogenic activity, mostly at high dosages, and no other important hormonal activity. Pharmacodynamic. Norethindrone is a synthetic oral progestin used for contraception or to treat other hormone-related conditions such as menopausal symptoms and endometriosis. As a synthetic progestin, norethindrone acts similarly to endogenous progesterone, but with a much higher potency. It acts at the PEP level to alter cervical and endometrial function, as well as via the inhibition of pituitary hormones that play a role in follicular maturation and ovulation. A small increase in the risk of developing breast cancer has been observed in patients using combined oral contraceptives, with some evidence also implicating progestin-only pill. Patients starting hormonal contraception should be advised of this risk and should employ routine breast self-examinations to check for evidence of any developing masses. Mechanism of action. On a molecular level, progestins like norethindrone exert their effects on target cells via binding to progesterone receptors that result in downstream changes to target genes. Target cells are found in the reproductive tract, breast, pituitary, hypothalamus, skeletal tissue, and central nervous system. Contraceptive efficacy is derived mainly from changes to the cervical mucus, wherein norethindrone increases the cell content and viscosity of the mucus to impede sperm transport and migration. Norethindrone also induces a variety of changes to the endometrium, including atrophy, irregular secretion, and suppressed proliferation that make it inhospitable for implantation. Working via a negative feedback loop, norethindrone also acts on both the hypothalamus and anterior pituitary to suppress the release of follicle-stimulating hormone, FSH, and luteinizing hormone, LH, from the anterior pituitary. Suppression of these hormones prevents follicular development, ovulation, and corpus luteum development. When used as a component of hormone replacement therapy in menopausal women, norethindrone's value is mainly in suppressing the growth of the endometrium. As estrogen stimulates endometrial growth, the unopposed estrogen in postmenopausal women with an intact uterus can lead to endometrial hyperplasia, which can increase the risk of endometrial cancer. The addition of a progestin to a hormone replacement therapy in this population protects against this endometrial hyperplasia and, therefore, lowers the risk associated with the use of replacement therapies. Norethindrone, along with other progestins and endogenous progesterone, has a low affinity for other steroid receptors, such as the androgen receptor and glucocorticoid receptor. While affinity and agonistic activity at these receptors is minimal, it is thought that androgen receptor agonism is responsible for some of the adverse effects observed with progestin use, e.g. acne, serum lipid changes. Half-life. The half-life of norethindrone has been variably estimated as 8 to 10 hours. Dose. Contraception. Progestin only oral contraceptive. 1 tablet, 0.35 mg, POQ day. Take at same time each day. Use additional contraception x 48 hours if dose greater than 3 hours late. Administration is continuous, no interruption between pill packs. Initiate first pill pack on first day of menses or day after miscarriage or abortion. Dosing considerations. Missed dose, take as soon as remembered. Use backup contraception method for 48 hours if taken greater than or equal to 3 hours late. Safety advice. Norethindrone acetate tablets are contraindicated during pregnancy as it may cause fetal harm when administered to pregnant women. There is an increased risk of minor birth defects in children whose mothers take this drug during the first 4 months of pregnancy. That's all the information about norethindrone we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.